Hello, everyone. This is Dead Man Matador coming at you from Albuquerque, New Mexico, and welcome to Doors the Pantheon. Now, for many of you who don't know, I played the prequel to that one called Doors the Pantheon, Unescape Eternity. Okay, but now, the full game is out, and when it first came out, I've been meaning to try to play it, but a lot of things have happened. And if you want to find out how what's been going on, links in the description below for the Daily Sundays. So without any further ado, let's begin. Once upon us, my dear friend, my dear Furia, the soldier as you have been seeing around our hometown are part of the Sworn Light, a group that is using divine united and conquer to gain power and rule the world. Every passing day, the Sworn Light might grow stronger. Word has spread and the time is running out. The Sworn Light will soon make their move and enslave all of us. Unfortunately, it seems too late for diplomacy. There's more or drastic measures must be taken. The only course action left is to defeat the source of the Sworn Light at the Pantheon. So I'm assuming right there what we're seeing is the Pantheon, right? What to?
That's why I call you here today, Freya. This is the only option we have left in this world. Does not realize what is happening as time is running out. Mam the Cat is a young friend of mine, and dearie, in my recent travels, I told him to conjure this conjurum, and he agreed me to accompany you. He's a silly little feline, but a good one. You must head northeast. You must head northeast past the village of the Garius and join with him. I wish I could go with you, or Steed Evrea, but alas, I am far too old. I will help you in other ways. Should you need guidance, you can always return here and ask.
Okay, so
before you leave the villagers here in Keltio, would surely like to speak to you. Your mission must remain in secret, but they have been told that you will be taking a leave for Garius. May the Asian bless you on your journey, my dear.
You begin your journey, he told us the Pantheon of Freya. He is equipped with a sword, axe, and bow, but there may be more powerful weapons scattered throughout the world. Be on the lookout. For his health points and stamina points. When Freya's HP falls to zero, she will faint. Every attack uses some Freya's SP. And if she does not have enough HP, she will not be able to perform on certain attacks. She regenerates 2 SP per turn. And this can increase by leveling up. When you see the explanation mark like this while traveling, You can press X on your keyboard or A on your controller to reserve the special events. Okay. So, what I'm getting at right here is that this sworn light is like this dark entity, like some sort of secret cult. Or maybe there's a darkness far worse than the sworn light. Right. And I'm assuming this old man is Freya's father, I believe. And we're apparently on a mission. So, let me see what's here. There's a note on the ground, Lee. On the island, he's Atronatus. There's Bletcher, her the bold. Is a bottom at the bottom of the tree, drawing of it. It shows long blonde hair, as well as flowing beard down to his waist. Interesting. This book strewn about the floor detailing the event is a little to the war of Atronatus. I screwed that up completely. A biography about Tuic Cathros is opened. The sleeves briefly describe the story of a boy born into poverty who became a man who ruled all the forces of the Terror Force from his throne in the Pantheon. So there's something to do with the Pantheon, right? One of the books detailing the war of the Atreus, it was discovered of the Achilles E. Meliphilium, commonly known as the Yarrow plant, could be used to recover warriors who have been knocked unconscious. Discovery of the great aid of the Acritus victory near the Terror Force as plant and could be used on humans, felines, electropunks, and ghosts alike. Interesting. What? Before we go any further, one thing I do like is that we're getting bits and pieces. Everything we need to know so far about this game is in this room here. Now, before we go, let's talk to this man here.
It breaks my heart to send you on this mission, Freya. But I will to see peace again. The sworn light must be stopped. Head north east to find a young cat named Bam. He will join you on your journey.
Okay. Here we go. Let's see. The sign reads, Home of Ratone. Schedule an appointment ahead of time. So I'm assuming Ratone is like some sort of doctor, right? That's what I like to think. This is pretty unique, if I do say so myself. And I appreciate the chicken. I didn't think you could do that, but no, we're going. We're literally pushing a chicken. I am so sorry right now that I'm not taking this seriously, but this is just funny. Look at the fact that I can push this chicken. Okay. Oh, hello. A Baldur. Wait a minute. Is that the man who becomes the ghost?
Nice to see you, Freya. Just out for a walk, enjoy in a beautiful village. I've run out of gold to use to buy ice and green tea for the local Famalana.
Famalama? Is that supposed to be like fantasy? Anyway.
So I will probably see Ratone. See if Ratone needs someone to do any manual labor for him. When I got back when I was a warrior fighting an enemy, age for gold was the best way to gain wealth. Since most of the critters is work as mercenaries, as they often have a decent amount of gold on them. Now, I stick to selling items, as I don't need Ivanvala, as if I have some gold. You can never have too much gold or green tea, as my father always says.
Fine, nice talking to you. I talk to the... No, wait a minute, can we move the cow? Baby. We are off on a good start right here. Okay, so let's talk to these people and not be screwing around. Hey, how you doing? And are you one of the... Are you that guy in that book who said underneath the tree?
Julius. You be careful today, Arcleus. With the way things are these days, you never know who may be watching you. You are, well, very delicate right now, and wasting resources could even start a war.
Okay, Papa. I promise. I won't cause any trouble again.
That's good, boy. Hello, Freya.
Freya!
I caught a little Arcadius here tipping the old man at Watto was a cow over yesterday.
Hey, that little kid can actually tip over the cow? Dang, that is quite a strong kid.
We didn't have enough milk to go around because of it.
Did not.
Don't lie to me, young man. There's a reason you didn't have milk with you for supper last night.
Stop embarrassing me in front of Freya, Papa.
Yo, I have actually noticed something. I think this is my dad, and I think this is my little brother. If I'm not mistaken. Or I could be... He mistaken entirely. Hey, but you know, we're wasting time, so we gotta go. Oh, hello. This must be the wife.
Hello, sweetheart. But how was your meeting with Watton?
Watton shares the details of your mission. Hey, with myself and your father.
Father, don't be sad, dear.
Oh, so they are my family. I was right.
We are so proud out of the woman you've become, Freya. We believe in you, and we'll be thinking of you every night until you return. Your father is our path, as the Hamdala Bridge is cut in limber, as your sister's around on the village somewhere. Be sure you see them before you go. Now give your mother a hug.
So, those guys weren't my family? Okay. I'm getting quite confused now.
Hi, Freya. Daddy's out chopping. He went for... by the Eventia cave. And my mommy's watching the garden. I'm guarding the house. Oh, so me, Edie's soldiers won't even think about coming around here while I'm on duty.
Oh, that's just adorable. Door's locked. That is just adorable. Alright. What is this? Nothing? Okay, so we're gonna keep going. Hang on. Before we go, there's something here, right? No, I'm tripping myself, so I better get moving. Hey, Widget, don't mind me, we're just gonna go into every house we see. And Widget?
Fifteen minutes into the game, and I'm wandering around. I picked up a salmon roll. Yay! I picked up a mystery combo. Also, yay, I picked up the syndicate card.
Okay, I was not expecting to be a secret there.
There are many books about the dark mystery. Some of them
am I written in some kind of foreign language?
Is that British? That British?
In the era of Adrenus.
Okay.
A note on the floor. Oh, it looks like it has hastily lifted. They know that I know too much. The dead raven. He was left outside of my front door last night as a warning. Every week, it seems like more soldiers are circling in on my hiding places. And so I must abandon in Keltoy. Hey, for only a place. At least I know that it's still safe. Forgive me if I'm not saying goodbye, but I fear that staying here any longer than necessary, it puts the villagers at Keltoy at risk. I hope I can and come home one day and see you all again, Emmerich. So is Emmerich that guy who went into the... Oh, we're going in here now. I love how we're just going into every single place. Is it Deponent's card? There's a book about very... is covering the periods of shortly the time of the fall of the Terraforth. That's one book states that the Carathos estate it was sealed away by spirits of the Vale. Hey, folk. It won... and hold that the history of the Terraforth will be forgotten. Now, I'm assuming that mansion we were talking about out has to be the one from the prequel Escape Eternity. But, so that is interesting. Most of these books appear in detail about various ghost stories and dark myths. One book popped open and that the document it's a strange group of entities known as the Hangers. This was not as within the Cathros estate. No one has given an accurate description and as to who they are or what they look like. So many people consider their existence to be a mere speculation. Interesting. There are many books on the ground. There are books about warfare on the ground. One book looks open to page discussing accuracy. States accuracy it can be improved in many ways, but the most common is by gaining insufficient levels and experience. Its accuracy is increased each that chance and so successfully striking an opponent, which is incredibly important in battle. This book actually, okay. See, oh, this is the same thing. Why is it the same thing? And yet, I'm not even gonna question it at this rate. Hey, I don't know why. It is not necessary. So what's down here? Oh, hey, is that, who is that? Who's this guy? I'm assuming this is a kid. I'm playing hide and seek Equidorian. Yeah, but I can't find him anywhere. This is so frustrating. I guess I have to keep my eyes open. There are so many hiding places. There's a secret spots everywhere. You're telling me. And also, I think that was a hint at one point. Is this guy?
I'm keeping a close watch of these soldiers. They better not take one step closer to Keltoy. Aye, or else they will have to invite themselves into a rumble. Things these days are intense enough. Yes.
With the pollution in way out of Akio, we were interfering with their tool production and some trade problems we've been having. It just makes it worse. Is having these creeps watch over the village this day and night. Hang on.
Whoa,
what happened to you?
Your authorized personnel allowed. Oh, carry on with your business, peasant.
I don't exactly look like one.
Your authorized personnel allowed. Scram.
Those look like the soldier. Oh, those look like the armors we saw in the previous game. Hey, I know I'm making references back to the previous one. I'm glad that Famalana has happened certain and selling named pack cards. I've been collecting 8 different cards. It's such a rush to open it up a new pack and see what's inside. One time I even got a card with a goat post on it. It was spooky. Here, Freya, have the extra Hamidal card. He's my favorite hero. Read about it. So take it with you. Interesting. I heard these cards are really useful when it comes to combos, but my mom and dad won't let me collect those until I'm older. So I don't know much about them. Interesting. Whoa! You walk quick. A guy was. There was locked. Okay, let's get this chest and then try to leave. If I could open it? Okay. So, keep in mind, I had to open it in front of the chest and not behind it. Let's see. Is that a dog? Like, you serve up, young lady! I'm the speed easter myself for my cousin around here. It would run on a transportation business. If you ever see one of them, you can ask them for a ride back to places you've already traveled to. Pretty neat, huh? I don't tell me you were headed to Garius. So when you get there, and look for my cousin, and I'll give you a try. And give it a try by riding back and forth. It's lots of fun. And say hi to him for me. And remind him that he owes me a 3 piece of coin. And for the last game of poker. Hey. La 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 la, what a beautiful day. I run out of candy. And but last night, Papa gave me some of his protein powder. It tastes like chocolate, and then he told me it'll make me big and strong. Oh, maybe one day he'll be strong like him. Okay, giving each kid protein things. I don't think that's exactly a good idea, but let's see. Oh, that's what he's talking about. The Farmer Llama. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful day we got here, fella. And a green tea. Oh, interesting. Green tea beverage, okay. Okay, okay. There we go. That's better. Okay. I help Mama let me go searching for berries. I love looking for them. And they're all over the place. My favorite is all the blue ones. Because they taste really good. Whenever I feel sick, they help my tummy too. Interesting.
Hello, Freya. Amira and I are trying. I need to say how we should celebrate our anniversary.
Carlos wants to go hiking, but I like to go or have a picnic. Take care of the village. It's with our daughter, Atreen. Yeah, what do you think? I'm sorry, Freya. I should appreciate you like that.
You'll be ready. I need to speak when the time is right. Either way, we hope you'll be back to celebrate with us.
She can't speak? I kind of realize the fact that she hasn't said a single word, but... What happened? Big sis? Mommy and Daddy told me you were leaving Katoi. Leave for a while. Don't lose that, Big Sis. I wish I could go over an adventure. I'm proud of you. When you come home soon, I'll share some of my chocolate with you. Anyway, you can tell me all about it.
That's great, even though for some reason I can't talk. Oh, what's over here?
During the journey, you will have to find various tents throughout the world. Oh, you can save the game by approaching and sleeping in the back.
Okay. Interesting. Ah. Interesting. Nice. What? Ooh. Okay.
Now this is one of the pictures we've seen. This is one of the scenes we've seen in the last one, and I believe. I'm wondering if this has some sort of connection. But I mean, I know there's a connection. I'm just Hey, Big Sis. Mommy Daddy said you were having a campfire. Oh yeah, that I could stay with you for. I could stay for a few minutes before bed. So what has happened so far? What is the world like? Have you met some cool people? I mean, outside the village, that's about it. Yeah, I guess it only has been a few hours. And you haven't left town yet. But Mommy Daddy said you were going to get to go on an adventure. I bet this is going to be so cool. You're going to have so much fun. When you come home, I want you to tell me everything. Svad, how to get it's up against Freya. A big hug and a kiss on the cheek. Time to go home. Love you, Big Sis. I'm gonna call her Siva. Because there's no way I'm gonna pronounce that. Siva skids out the road, humming one of her mother's favorite tunes. Oh, she looks sad. Okay, I guess it's just one of the transitions. Okay, what is this?
It's dangerous to go outside of Katoi, Freya. The ferrets have been getting more aggressive lately. Promise me you'll be careful.
Oh, I'm going to try.
Freya, before you go, this may not be worth taking a snooze over the tent there. Not only will be sleeping in all we days, leave your feeling fully rested, refreshed. Not only will sleeping always leave you feeling fully refreshed, but you can also save your progress. Taking it easy by the campfire can also leave you feel fully refreshed. Oh, don't discount that as well.
I'm glad.
Everybody, Freya's hanging it out. I've told everyone to go ahead and ignore more than your errand of mine. When they heard that you won't be back for a while, all the villagers wanted to say goodbye, although not all can take the time away for work. Goodbye, Freya. We know or you'll be fine.
If you have a candy, please bring me back.
Don't let those soldiers bully you around.
Come back soon.
It's...
Zero, don't forget your present.
I'm assuming that's our dad.
Oh yeah, thanks, Papa.
Some of the kids and I is a bit of cold. Hold for you, Freya. Oh, that's nice. Be sure to buy some green tea.
Freya must be going right away, and so let us leave her be.
We love you, sweetie.
Bye-bye, big sis.
Wait a minute, what on earth are you guys doing? Coming into contact with the battle icon results in a random battle. Otherworld, Freya must fight for her life by winning in battle. Well, Freya gains experience points. And when sufficient XP is gained, she will level up. Larger red icon warns you on an upcoming boss. These battles are tougher than random battle, so be prepared. Here we go. Four XP. Interesting. Ouch. Is that a... By the way, is that a, how do I say... Never mind. Was that a possum with a dagger? That's what I was trying to say. Were we like in Narnia or something?
We are currently monitoring this area for your own safety. Now scram.
Move along now.
Interesting. Okay, that one just changed. Uh-oh. Ouch. Oh, I leveled up. Great. Ooh, move the cursor right. Right. Okay. Nice. Now that's great. That is good. So, let's see.
What do you think you're looking at? You and your people would be dead and at the hands of the electro punks, punks, felines, and ghosts by now without the intervention of the Sworn Light. Now get out of here.
Man, not very kindly sort of person. Now, hang on, I'm gonna try to see if I can actually look up any. Well, what did I do? Okay. I think that put me back to health, right? Nope. Well, sort of. Okay. Now that I know what I... Now I know which one that is, at least I'll be good for now. Alright, before I go any further, let's see what's up here. There's a lot of things here. Whoa. Man, there's a lot of things. Alright, let's see. Can I actually get... No. Oh. Oh, there we go. I got it. There we go. Okay, now... We're gonna see if we can check. What is this? Oh, that is lovely. That is so lovely. Made. Aside from the fact that I'm assuming that's the Pantheon right there, where darkness decays is about to fall upon us. At least I can say it still was kind of beautiful. Foreshadowing for the sense. Well, back down the ladder we go. Whoa. Let's see. Over here. What are these? Pick the green berries. And yellow berries. I wonder what the CPU. Okay. That is actually helpful. Alright. Now I can go back in and start facing these enemies. Whoa! What are you? I'm probably gonna have to stay far away from you.
How did you just headbutt me?
Really? Okay. At least we killed them. Oh. That way we can get more points. We're at least trying to get some leveling up to do before I actually go any further. Then we managed to level up. Now we should get more health. Hey, this is actually pretty easy though. I can tell that there's a lot of thought put into this game. So I admire the effort that they put into it. Okay. I might as well be leaving now since I'm very low to health. I'm about one now. So let's hope that I'm able to get to where I need to go without running into a whole lot of this stuff. And I'll make sure to be back before no time. Okay, so I'm seeing a lot of logs and stuff. So this should be good. Ah. Wonder what's over here. Picked up a coffee. Hey, what does the coffee do? Ah. It boosts my SP. I am so screwed.
Get off, Lee!
I'm screwed. For the previous save? Oh god. Oh, I haven't saved yet. Oh wait, I have. Yeah, I've saved. But this was back in. Oh god. Well, I'll be back. No. This is not working out for me. That's sort of better. I swear. It's like these guys are able to kick me out way too easily. Hopefully I'll be able to level up soon. And then hopefully we'll be able to complete this. Oh, sorry, it's over here. No. Interesting. We got a bow. We killed a bow ferret. Let's see what else we get into.
That's just a standard.
I should not be saying any standalone because these things actually kill me way too damn easily. Because of my overconfidence to beat them. Okay, now that I've reached the level 5, I think I'm good enough to go. Of course, I never know whether I'm good enough to go, but I like to say that I am. So, I think what we need to do is we need to head this way, if I'm not correct. If I am correct, which that is a big if for me. The not exactly sure or whether or not if I was supposed to head somewhere. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, this guy. Alright. Let's see. If I'm not heading in the right direction, then I'm possibly screwed. Also, I'm moving quite slow, but you know, it's not too bad. Let's see, what's over here? Another head of forest. I'm not sure if I'm heading in the right direction in here, but at least I want to say that I am. What's over here? Here. You know what? Or Tragic Cave, a northeast Gatter's Village. Okay, so I like to say that I'm heading in the right direction. Looks like it. I'm gonna trust that I am. So let's see, what's over here? Ooh, we got another tent. Perfect. Okay. This is fun. Something oddly beautiful about this guy. Now give your mother a hug. One more hug. Don't look so happy, sis. I wish I could go on an adventure. I'm so proud of you. Oh, she's sad. She misses them so. And I'm getting blown up on Discord right now. So let's see. What else do we find in this magnificent forest of a land? What the hell are these? Ooh, okay. I don't think I can. No, I'm taking a big risk. Oh, yes. At least they're not doing too much damage. Alright. Time for the axe. Yes. I wonder what this is. Increase the amount and turn by 1 point. Yeah, I'm gonna increase my health because. Nah, what the heck? Let's just increase that. Since I'm already there to begin with. Oh, wait, I have one more left? Oh. Okay, then I do have enough for that. Nice. So let's see. Let's cross this bridge here. Because I don't want to finish this off just yet. And where do we go now? Oh, we got back to the possum with a bow. You see, oddly enough, back in the days when I was little, I used to play a lot of, I used to imagine myself in this type of universe. That's where things look good on the outside, but there's grim and twists on the inside. If that makes sort of sense. Basically, everything looks normal, but in reality, everything just looked pretty grim for everybody else. Now we got two of these possums. Oh boy. Nice, we got us some XP. Now, let's see. Okay. We're good. Now, let's see if I can try to at least get to the village. I know I've been saying that and haven't been able to get to the village, but you know what? We need to get to the village. And hopefully we're going in the right direction, because I'm not entirely sure. And here we go with another big... Oh, boy. Okay, Whoa. What are you doing here? What are you guys doing here?
Get out of here! I'll report you to the higher ups if you don't mind your own business.
I'm kind of curious. What the hell are you guys doing here?
Very interesting indeed, huh? What are you looking at? Move along. You should get going. And if you knew what's good for you.
Fine. You know, you guys, I say you're on the swan line, but yet you guys don't look like anywhere near as light as you make it out to be. But moving on. I'm assuming this is the Garrus village, right? Yep. We are moving. Next up, Garrus Village. Ah, finally a place. That is where the sound is so soothing. Next thing, we should talk to people.
Good afternoon, young lady. Hey, I'm on guard today in case it's anything suspicious activity. Thankfully, I'm not on our east. It's a goose on lookout. There's a tree got all over there, and I don't want to see anything to do with it. No goose off is okay, though.
Oh, fascinating. Okay, so... I think we've done enough sightseeing. Hey, let's go try to find this cat. Hello.
Don't mind me, I'm just keeping an eye out on this little hole over there. None of us know what's in there. And when my son, Miles, was a toddler, he was small enough to get inside. I had to give it a try. Luckily, I was able to grab him before he went too far. Kids can be an asshole, but nothing has been more rewarding than to become your father.
Well, isn't that lovely?
Door's locked.
I hope we harvest the wheat eat soon, since we're running out of bread. This warm light has been demanding more food from us. It was understandable, since we keep the peace, but it's becoming more difficult for us to feed ourselves. I'm not worried about what might happen at the villa. If our village... Even if this continues. Not to worry, I will find a way to save you. Let's see, what's over here? Ooh. Another sword. It's a village. How you doing there? Fantastic, if I don't say so myself. I gotta find this cat guy, wherever the hell he is. Hey, have you seen a cat? It may be tough time I'm around here these days, but I always try to think of a reason to smile. I've heard that smiling for a short period can make you feel happier. So it's worth the effort. Everyone's so busy arguing about trade deals and territories. And all of that, but I wish everyone would focus on themselves for a change. How do you think you can run a village or a tribe if you can't even run your own life? That's what I'm focused on. I find myself off in much higher spirits, improving my own life instead of constantly worrying. That is actually pretty true, because you know, I've actually been trying to do that for myself all these days. Hey, so I can relate. Nope. Okay, we gotta find this cat guy. Door's locked. I tried talking to the croc. I was singing to the cross. Do you think if I yell at the cross to go faster? Go, cross! How's the turn of your life? Funny man. You are so funny. Door's locked. Okay, there's gotta be some way. Okay, there's gotta be somewhere where this cat is hanging about.
Hi, this is the editing guy for this video. I just want to let you know what the dead man has been doing while he's simply lollygagging throughout this recording. Basically what happens is that he has to go kill a monster that's in the mountains. Not only that, he has to go past the mountain is to find the cat. So if there's a reason why there's tremendous amounts of skip, that's the reason why.
I don't hear something. I got a chest. A chest, but no cat. There's only one other place that he could possibly be. But that's right, because there's literally nothing else here. Excuse me, sir, have you seen a cat?
A Tregoth is blocking the way. Hey, northeast to Cat Atalon. Careful.
Okay. I'm assuming that was Garrison. I don't want to do anything just yet. There he is. Garrison's right here, so Where the hell's that cat? Oh. Freya shakes her head. Is she alright? Okay, that happened. She's pissed off. Probably because we can't find this damn cat. Alright, here we go. Oh, look at that. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see what the old man has to say. As I've been trying to find this damn cat. Oops.
Okay, I thought I was about to lose it because I had to travel the rest of the way.
Alright, here we go. What on earth is that? I'm guessing that's the Trollodon. A Trigolf. Okay. He's not as bad as I thought he would be. At least that's a good thing. But, looks like a guy in a green leaf. He almost reminds me of that guy from Avatar who could bend the swamp onto his whim. Damn, it's amazing. All he's doing is doing, like, rocks. Ouch. I will not be defeated by you. Okay, I went in low on health. There we go. Ew, what is that? Do I even want to know? Okay, we got crits. Good thing I am able to level up. We did it! Alright. Alright. We got that. Good. Now we got rid of the boss. Now that should be good news, right?
You know what? Of course not! Of course it would have been that easy! Why would it have been that easy? For the most part. I'm trying to find a damn cat. Had to begin our journey. I can't find fucking Bab! I swear, if he decided to win all without me, I'm going to lose it. I found a tutor room. Hey?
Okay, I have a feeling. Really, what on earth are you? I do not like you. Ouch. This is something. I don't even know what the hell this thing is. Like some sort of goat man or something? I'm just assuming that's what it is. Okay. Whoa, hello. That is something. What on earth are you? Are you a crow? It should be good. You're a very weak crow. Yeah, very weak. You're getting salmon rolls. I wonder if they could be used for the cat. Would have been useful if I actually knew what the damn cat was. What on earth are you? You look terrifying. Like, horrifying in a sense that you want to rip me to pieces. It's a good thing that missed.
More? Oh god. I do not want to miss the chance.
Okay.
The crats?
No. Yes. Okay. I'm not gonna do that just yet. I'm gonna see if I can try to get to the place I need to go. I can. Oh, I mean, there's that.
What's over here?
Ooh, there's more of you. Oh god, I'm gonna be dead. Okay. What the hell? Unveil, man of the horde. You look like a swallow. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Go. Restored health.
What the hell?
There we go. I don't have to worry about all that dog. Should have gone out to the owner, but you know. What are you gonna do? Again, this guy does not look like... Again, this guy looks like a smaller version of me. He missed!
How?
You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. At least he missed.
Ouch.
Best. What the fuck? No.
Out of all the fucking times. Out of all the fucking times. It had to be a crit.
The one fucking time! He had to use a fucking crit! God damn it.
Alright, before I go any... Before I decide to face every boss that's actually able to kill me, I'm going to... Whoa. Hello. Snow cat. If only you were actually the real cat. Would have been pretty helpful. Wait. Oh. Oh, this is perfect. I don't have to worry about, I'll have to backtracking everywhere.
What are you guys doing here?
Dude,
out of here when you're investigating here. And don't you dare tamper with any evidence.
What evidence? It looks like you guys are just walking around. What the hell?
Oh god.
I gotta get rid of this guy. He's more of a threat than the goat man. Of course he fucking poisons me right there. Oh shit. I'm pretty sure at this rate, I'll probably have a counter going on how many times I die humanously. Okay,
I cannot flee!
What the hell, developer? This is stupid. You can't have the option and to flee if it's never going to work. How the hell is a fleeing option going to help me if all I'm going to keep doing is dying in every single attempt?
What is this? Bam's house? Wait a minute.
Are you fucking kidding me? I spent nearly almost an hour trying to find you, you stupid cat, and here you are at the fucking house!
I guess it should have been my fault. I should have seen that one coming. What the hell is this? I found a yellow leaf. It's literally first thing I do is start raiding this cat's house. It's,
Hey there, you must be Freya. Old Man Rattler, who told me about you? And the journey. He wants to send you on your little... Send you on a little while back.
Hold on, I really need to rethink what ain't that grammar.
Old Man Rattler told me about you. Who had the journey he wants to send you who on a little while back when he was visiting.
Yeah, and you want to know what's the funny part? He said to meet you at Garrus.
Where the hell were you?
I'm bored out of my mind with all these study. It just doesn't seem to be doing for me anymore. I used to really enjoy my study, but it's not fulfilling anymore.
Alright, the first order of business is on a super sneaky mission. It is to head through a little through the Minted Mines. I think that way is the direction that we need to go. So let's go do it!
Okay, we got Bam on our side. Alright, Bam is helpful, nice. That can help progress as it crawls into little areas.
Perfect. You're going to be my little helper.
Alright. And so, let's see. Ooh. Oh, how lovely. It's these little moments
despite the fact that nothing has been happening. At least I'm glad I get to see this part before, or like the real, before the real battles begin.
I can't believe how far away I am from the marble already.
We're not even that far away. Hey, this tent is literally, he just has a hot skin. Yeah, it's right around the corner from your house. Alice, how is it that you miss it already?
I mean, I know you can see my house from here. Yeah, but going on this journey scares me.
Oh my god, Bam, you're something else. It has been a long time since I've been on this adventure. At last, when I was heartbreaking. I hope I never have to lose someone special like that again.
Rhea puts a hand on Bat and his head and pets him.
Aww. Alright, children, fan. And let's keep going. We gotta make a Old Man Rattle proud. I think it's Wu-Tang.
Right. Well, I gotta say, hey, we have made some major progress. So I'm just gonna leave that right here. So guys, that was Towards the Pantheon. It started out great. And aside from the fact of me dying a lot, it's pretty interesting. Most of the time, it was just my stupidity. Me thinking that I could actually beat them before I wind up dying. I gotta rethink my strategy here. The option to flee, I mean, if you're gonna have that option, at least make it work, right? Like, because at some point I can't fight three people at once. Please make sure that the option to flee is actually more reliable. I know those should not always be a common thread, but you know, if it's not going to be it, if it's never going to work, then why the hell use it? Anyway, that's just my problem. It was like if you're going to have an option to flee, and the chance that it doesn't work, don't make that chance happen every single time. Until the point that you have a much better chance trying to fight them than you do trying to flee. So let me know what you think down in the comments below. Oh, if you want to check the game out, it is on Steam. So leave a like if you do enjoy. Also, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. And also ring that bell. Because without it, you won't know if I'm making content or not. So thanks for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Later.